getting delivered. Mumble's man has been to the spot for about 20 minutes. I had knives and stuff. But I'm headed that way now. My Uber is dropping me off. Stand by. I got my shorts on and my boots. There's a lot of rocks and a lot of iron, as you saw yesterday. I was wearing flip-flops. I figured I'd take a better care of my feet today in case I run across something rougher than I expected. Pull off old Gladys. I got Gladys with a little coil today. Figured that would be good around all that iron. Those rocks. Already here. I've never seen this face before. A new face. There's a Mumbles man.
Where did Rich get his stuff at? Right in here?
I think over to the left. nail and a piece of stuff. This is a 1206. This is the best sound I had today. I don't see anything. Oh, there it is. A bullet. $18.06. See nothing. Stand by. Fired. Some brave souls right there. It's cold. Tsunami, tsunami. My granddaughter with him. But my old Tesoro I sold him. Yeah. Like iron. Stand by while I search around here. I can't beat that. Nobody will be happy when I get home. Big old jack. 44 this time. $0.25. But the key. 1201. I don't expect this to be much. Aluminum. A 1206. It was a pellet, lead pellet. This is a 1210. I don't see anything. Looks like a 1210. Oh, maybe I do. These are lead. Bullet. I don't know what that is. Better than a 1232 though, I bet you. Great balls of fire. 1232 looks like a big bullet. This is 1242. Oh, I already see it. I don't know what it is, but I see it. Nice day in the neighborhood. Well, I've been working this slough for 15 minutes. You see it starts back there, comes all the way up here. Ain't bad. There's just no targets in it. I haven't found one, except for those two right there. I have to take two nitroglycerin pills. I think there's another two on the other side of this one once it dries up. Well, 41. You see, we're in like a little pocket here, a little deep pocket. I think there's another one down that way, I think. I can't very well see, but I'm going down there. I'm headed that way. I got two scoops off it, still reading 1240 now. Come out of there, Taquito. That might be deep iron. I haven't hit any iron yet. Kind of coin, looks like a nickel. No, I think it's a cruddy penny. You can see the edge coming off now. Cruddy penny. $12.40, who would ever believe it? A new cruddy penny. Got a little exercise on that one anyway. 1247. Now we got it, whatever it is. Maybe it's Paul Bunyan's silver ring. You know Paul Bunyan. I believe it's a copper fitting of some sort. Well, 44. 10 cent, 10 cent. here's a Roundup, what it is. Bullets, screws, crap, one quarter, one dime. And that's like 4 hours. I got the text from the Mumbles man. He steamed a little bit to the west from where we were when we first saw him. He got into a big patch of gray matter and found a little silver ring in the gray matter. Nice looking little ring. I'll put the pictures in the back so you can see it. I think I showed you the knives I picked up this morning. If I didn't, I'll just stick them in the back too. I'll be busy tomorrow. I don't think I'll be able to go for a spin. I'll get back to you. Maybe if Surf Church is available. I'll see you. Good luck to everybody.